Now, let's think about our characters. How would their character walk through the doorway?